tucked away in the cloisters of Gloucester Cathedral is a place called the Lavatorium. It was customary for monks to only bathe 3 times a year, but it was here that the monks would wash their hands daily in the stone channel before meals. The stained glass windows in the Lavatorium were all themed around water, like one depicting Moses parting the Red Sea.